water feature is a mechanical device. It humidifies and dehumidifies the air as it enters the building. And yet when you look at it, it's a spectacular piece of art. This building's the only building like it in North America that's climatically responsive. We won the Tall Buildings Award for the Americas. For that means it's the most energy efficient, sustainable, tall office building in the Americas. And it's surpassed all of Manitoba Hydro's targets, and in large part because of the areas we're able to test at the CARSI.
CARSI, or the Center for Applied Research Sustainable Infrastructure, is a purpose-built research lab, the first one at the college. This is a CFI-funded facility where we could do applied research project aimed at sustainable applications. And the curtain wall behind us was actually our first research project. Our partner was Manitoba Hydro, and they came to us because they were designing a new downtown office tower, which was going to be their corporate headquarters, and they wanted it to be the most energy-efficient commercial building in North America.
And we met with them and asked, is it possible to build a full curtain wall right into the CARSI building?
This curtain wall technology was new. It has two sets of windows with about a meter of airspace in between to help precondition the air before it goes into the air handling system within the building. This whole end of the CARSI building is removable. So the idea was we could take out one of the concrete panels or more, and in this case we took out three or four of them.
And we were able to build this entire bay and conduct all our curtain wall testing at the CARSI building.
As well, the space that we're sitting in, Manitoba Hydro used for a 2,000 square foot mock-up of their office environment so they could study such things as a
displacement ventilation system, the depth of the typical loft, the floor-to-ceiling height, carpet selection, operable windows and operable vents, coverage with our lighting system. All of those tests were conducted at the CARSI building.
In a college environment, we're focused on helping adopt and adapt technology to help a company or an organization such as Manitoba Hydro.
It was really quite honestly, a godsend to us because it saved us tens of millions of dollars of construction and helped us immensely in making final design decisions. And without it, we would not have been able to model until we were in the actual building and constructed it.
And then it's a little late.